A number of states reporting they are running out of COVID-19 vaccines. Tens of thousands of people who managed to get appointments for a first dose are now seeing those appointments canceled. About half of the 31 million doses distributed have been administered so far, and only about 2 million people have received the two doses needed, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention.